Made it to the hotel.
We're right.
After an hour and 20 minutes from.
So, let's start from the very front. So, say you walk in, you come straight this way. Then we have our bed. And then we have all of this.
For when we decide to work.
And I wanna yeah. But we actually have a lot of stuff. Oh.
Just as the bathroom. Show them the shower.
The shower's
ooh,
nice.
Ooh, look at that.
Shower.
It's walk in.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Got the nice
tile.
Maybe
a nice little bench if
on.
We get tired in there, you know?
We didn't even aim for them to match, it just happened.
Look at that.
Well, mine's not really in focus, but it's fine.
They get the concert. 1, 2.
Well, you have to do. Twenty-seven cards to open. Okay. Good morning.
Good morning. First morning as husband and wife.
Yes.
We got everything packed up.
Yes. It's looking kind of smoky today.
It's supposed to be a cooker today.
Yeah.
Around here, I don't know how it's supposed to be in Utah, which is our final destination.
So, we didn't have a spoon, so Troy fed me apple crisp this morning with his finger.
This is just gonna go to waste.
Yeah.
We just don't have space. For
and I'm scared that it's gonna like spill in the car.
The donuts.
They're kind of stale.
Stale, and neither of us really want to eat them.
We packed up our bags.
This is my suit. This is Tori's dress. We don't have any hangers, so that kind of sucks.
Okay, look at this. It's actually pretty, pretty good. I put my shoes in a little bag that came next to a tiny garbage. And
dental floss.
I tied the end with dental floss.
And another fun thing, I woke up in the middle of the night with a bloody nose. So I got over my pillow and the sheets.
Yeah, so now, yeah, those are all bloody things in there.
It's currently like 9:20.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow.
9:20, and we gotta be to, well, we don't gotta be anywhere. We just gotta be to the Lehigh Thanksgiving Point Hotel by 11 p.m. tonight at the latest. But our first big scenery thing that we're gonna go check out is what's it called? Snohomish Falls?
No, I think that's actually in Washington. But it's like in Twin Falls, the city.
Yeah, Twin Falls, Idaho.
Twin Falls,
that's
Idaho.
It's 7 hours away from here. So we're probably gonna have to stop and get lunch somewhere along the line, too. We'll probably turn the camera back on when we get to the car to organize it. Or maybe later, when we after we organize it. We'll see what happens.
My love, my lover, lover, I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind, well, it's a paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on, well, I will ride on down the road, I will find you, I will hold you, I'll be there. It's long, well, it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you, I will hold you, and I'll be there. From those other boys, but this time between, it's only that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time between, it's only that I feel it. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. My time, well, it's a never ending helter skelter. We'll be out whatever the weather. My heart, my boom, boom, heart, it's a beating, it's a thumping, and I'm alive.
I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time between, it's all in that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's all in that I feel it.
That was great.
Okay. Wow, my face is so red. We just went to Shoshone Falls in Idaho. It's in the city of Twin Falls, right?
Mm-hmm.
Twin Falls, Idaho. But it was so pretty, like 100% recommend.
It was like perfect timing to go there.
I know. It's so pretty.
Did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me. In and out, somewhere else right now.
Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
I made it.
We are in Utah. Hotel number 2. We are in Utah.
Much less spacious than the other one, but it's still pretty nice. It's clean.
The bathroom is just as big.
Yeah, the bathroom's actually that same.
The shower looks actually nicer than the last hotel. Got the full-length mirror.
That is weird couch thing.
It's a chair.
It's like big. I'm tired.
This must be a king bed. This is wide.
Yeah, this is a massive bed.
We got the TV. All right. How about we hit the sax?
Why is it so close?
Sightseeing too. There are many paved pullouts provided for viewing the scenery and taking pictures. Please drive with caution, and bikers, please ride single file.
Peace of mind. Looking for the answer. We can find a reason to change. Looking for the answer. You can find a reason to stay.
We made it. We are at Arches National Park. We're currently at the upper viewpoint. There it is.
The beach in the sand, and you walked up with a drink in your hand. That's when our story got a little less boring, so I started ordering drinks again and again. That night we got a little tipsy, danced around with my two left feet. That's how we started this story.
This is still amazing. Look at this view.
It was fun.
It was so worth it.
Moab, Utah would stop again.
Yes, definitely. All right, it's been a good day. We are, we are probably like three minutes from crossing the border. We will be leaving Utah and going into
Colorado.
First
experience ever in Colorado.
We're in Colorado. We've been passing kind of dinky towns. I don't know when the next town is. And it's stronger than bamboo with you. Every day's brand new. Even the sky's more blue. More out of time, my go-to. You did it! Blue Hole, New Mexico!
Yeah.
We are at the Blue Hole in New Mexico. Santa Rosa, to be exact.
Water's 61 degrees.
61 degrees. It is chilly. But outside, I think it's like almost 80 degrees, do you think, out here? Yeah.
Trying to catch a moment, but it slips through my hands. All I see are long days and dark nights. I'm lost without you, but I'm on my way. How was it?
It's very cold, but it's so refreshing.
I know, it feels kind of good, doesn't it?
Texas, baby! We went to the Blue Pool in New Mexico, which was in Santa Rosa, and that was so worth it.
The cold water was kind of nice.
I know, it was actually so refreshing, and yeah.
It wasn't very fun to like swim in because it was so cold, but it was just like, it jolted me away.
Yeah. And then just like being like, I've never been to like a natural spring before.
Yeah, neither have I. That was the first one I've been to.
Officially in Texas.
Yep.
Woo!
There's just a massive puddle next to the sign.
We'll get a little update. Looking a little bit crusty, but that's okay.
My butt's getting sore. I wish I had a pillow for the seat.
I wish we were just at the Airbnb already because I feel kind of crusty, but
we'll
that's okay.
We'll be there soon enough. We'll be there by like 10.
Yeah. All right, we have made it to Waco, Texas. This Airbnb is so cute. So this is the front door. We just closed all the blinds. You walk in, there's this living room. Let's carry our suitcases to our bedroom. Then we have a dining room. This is a historic cottage in a neighborhood that grew up in the 1920s, which is really cool. So everything about this is like really historic feeling, but look at this kitchen, guys. This is so cute. So cute. And then, here is our bedroom. So cute. All right. It is currently, I believe, 7. Let me check the time here. 7:23 a.m. This is the outfit for Magnolia. We are here at Magnolia. Thank you. Hold on. Oh. Airbnb in Biloxi,
Mississippi. We are pretty close to being in Alabama, actually.
Yeah, we're like, I think
this is easily the nicest place we've stayed at so far.
Yes, this is so cute. Look at the wall.
Our first hotel was nice, but this is really nice.
I feel like this is better than any hotel.
Oh, yeah, this is better than any.
It's like so much cleaner too. All right.
Shower is very nice.
Wow. And we are off to Florida now.
Yep, we just finished cleaning up her Airbnb kind of and getting all of her stuff out of here. Anyways, yeah, about to hit the road, so I guess we'll turn the cam back on if we see something or want to stop.
Yes. This has been a great Airbnb. Alrighty, we just made it to Alabama. We just hit a lot of traffic.
Yeah, that was terrible. It was awful.
Yeah, apparently there was a bad accident.
Yeah, it's awful.
Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that.
But yeah, we're in Alabama now.
I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed. I
show me family, all the blood that I will bleed.
This is Pensacola Beach.
I went wrong, I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweet home. I belong with you.
Alrighty. What is this, tiramisu?
From an Italian place in Naples. So far, it's very good. It's soft.
Give each other a mic.
Soft? Soft and moist.
It is very moist.
It's pretty good. I like it. It's very small.
Yeah.
Like, I'm already practically done.
That's okay.
Yeah. Tiramisu? It's pretty good.